now we start a big new topic, which is equal geometrical figures. So equal, actually in different times, people understand them different. So that was the first book in geometry, which is called the author is Euclid, and it's called Elements. First textbook in mathematics, and when in his he said that equal for him it was just the same area of the same size, but this is not what we for us equal means that they are just the same, they have the same shape and the same size. So they can be put together. But also we allow rotating them. So this thing is equal to a symmetric one. These are also equal. And so we need to train this, train a bit. There are several problems which probably you all have seen, but let's in the book you will see solutions, so it's not fair if you want to think about. So there is a standard problem. Imagine we have a cell paper like your notebooks. We have a figure of just kind of this kind of angle. So how we divide it into two equal parts? Как разделить эту фигуру на две равные части? Who knows? Okay, just can you draw it? Just come here and draw. Okay, it's difficult. Go back on the side. Actually, we can make a hole later. But not that the camera is difficult. So how to divide into two equal pieces? Yeah, very, very simple. And if you want to divide in three equal pieces, so this is two. And if you want to have three equal pieces, that's even easier. Yeah. So we have three equal pieces. And now maybe you or somebody else know how to divide it into four equal pieces. There is a nice picture typical for this. Here you can just draw four equal pieces. Wow, where are the pieces? Can you just, one is what? This one, yeah?
Yes.
This is one. And the other one is this one.
Yes.
And this is the third one. And what remains is the fourth one. So you can divide into four equal pieces. And I don't know, maybe somebody can divide into five equal pieces. I have no idea how to do this. And I didn't know how to prove it's impossible either. But there is no obvious. And who has some programming experience, who tried to program something with a computer? Кто программировал чего-то? Да. Для тех, кто программировал, for those who has programming experience, there is a nice programming exercise. How to make a very nice picture for your wall or for your table for some nice ornament thing, but it's not easy to program somehow. But so we start with a big, very very big thing. It should be bigger than your wall, and like this. So then we cut it into four pieces, and we know how we do this. We cut it like this, and like this. So this is the first step. We just do this cut. And another thing, now we should cut each of the piece into four equal pieces. Значит, нужно теперь каждый из четырех разрезать таким же способом на четыре маленькие. Попробуйте. Давайте зеленый фломастер, я вам попробуйте прямо на доске разрезать. Только это надо рисовать очень аккуратно, иначе картинка получится некрасивая. Аккуратно, аккуратно, аккуратно обрезать. Так. Нет, я должен посередине. Не совсем, нет, другая картинка. Тут это тоже по тем же принципам сделано, видите, тут они совсем иначе сложены, если вы посмотрите.
Отрезка одна середина, поэтому не может красная, вот вы только что нарисовали, приходить.
Это тоже середина вот этого. Они же две одинаковые. Поэтому. Так, что у нас все или у вас чего-то не хватает еще?